Hello guys, welcome to another video. It's great to see you guys here. So in today's video guys, I'm going to show you how to make your first $400 per day by searching up local businesses on Google Maps. So guys, what you are gonna do is search up these businesses and check if they are running Facebook ads or not. So I'm going to show you exactly how to do that, and as soon as you can offer these Facebook ad services if they're not running Facebook ads. So you can offer them Facebook ads as a service to find more customers. And if you don't know how to run Facebook ads, well, you don't need to guys, because I'm going to show you how to find peoples on Fiverr that already know how to run Facebook ads, and you're gonna pay them like $20 to $40, and then you can charge these businesses all the way up to $1,000 to run Facebook ads. So guys, I'm going to show you step by step how it is done. So watch this video till the end, and I'm going to give you all the details right on this video. So stay tuned for that. But guys, before we can start, remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because right now I'm uploading videos on pretty much consistent basis that teaches exactly how to make money online, how you guys can work from home, and how you guys can become an entrepreneur. So guys, go ahead and smash the subscribe button, and don't forget to push the notification bell, because you will be notified whenever I upload the videos. That was pretty much every day. And guys, if you find out any value out of this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you have any question regarding this video, feel free to comment below. I try to answer them all. And guys, if you would like to learn how I generate full-time passive income right at working from home, so this is what I am doing, and it's totally worldwide. So click the first link in the description of this video, and I'll be sharing with you some more information about that. So guys, let's jump on to this video. So guys, I'm going to show you step-by-step process on how to build a social media agency from scratch. And you can use the same exact method guys to start making your first $400 a day online. So let's get started. So guys, how you can use Google Maps to search businesses to offer them Facebook ads. So the first thing you need to do is just find a few businesses, and you can use this as any niche guys, but I'm going to use a dentist niche as an example. So what I'm going to do in search for a dentist, and this is my area that I'm currently in South Dakota, Sioux Falls, for a business purpose. So let's search for a dentist near me. So all these businesses comes up guys, and when I click one of them, so this one got Great Plain Dentals. So usually on the left here it shows all the address and their website, their phone number, but guys, what we are interested in their website. So this one called gplainsdental.com. So let's see their websites. Now this is a good looking website guys, but how do I know these guys are wanting a Facebook ads or not? So what you have to do is first go onto the Google and search for the Chrome extension called Facebook Pixel Helper. So just click on here Google Chrome, and you can install this extension. So guys, just click on the add button. I already added, that's why it's not looking here. So once you add it guys, you can see little right here bracket Facebook Pixel Helper. So if you every time you can go on to the website, if this website is running as a Facebook ad, this icon will pop up, and it's look like a green icon. So let me show you how this look like. So once the website, so once you go to the website like Fiverr, you can see here a little green icon pop ups at the top. And if we look onto another website called PayPal, so here as you can see the green icon will pop up, and this website install Facebook Pixel on this website. So if we go to this website that we are looking at called gpplainsdental.com, you can see here this guy will not install their Facebook pixels. So that means these guys are not running Facebook ads. So what I can do, I can offer them a Facebook ad as a service. So guys, this is one business that I can contact, and let me search up another one. So guys, if I go back to the Google Maps, so let's check out another one. So let's see this Johnson's Andrew DDS. So his website is called neighborhooddentalcare.com. Let's see. So guys, as you can see, there is nothing popping up on this website. So these guys are not doing Facebook ads, not running Facebook ads. So I just found two businesses that I can contact. So what I'll do is probably just like find five of them, and I find their email, and what I do, I email them all at once. So guys, basically what service will you offer these guys? So that would be Facebook ads. But what type of Facebook ads? So first thing you're gonna go is go to the fiverr.com and just type Facebook ads. So let's see what kind of results pop up. So guys, here you can see a lot of people are offering Facebook ads. So here you can see they're starting at $50. I will set up a highest converting Facebook ads with an amazing offer. Let's see, check out this one. So guys, here you can see they are offering $125 premium service. So they got 3 Facebook campaigns plus 3 ad copy suggestions plus targeted audience. And you can see what this gig is all about. So you will get lead generation campaigns, awareness campaigns, traffic campaigns, engagement campaigns for $125. So guys, this guy was 5 star rating and 251 order reviews and 4 order in Quick. So this one look amazing. So I will keep this guy, and let's check another one. So guys, let's check this one. I will run targeted Facebook ads for your business. So here, as you can see, they are offering $100. So what he can do, he can running 4 Facebook targeted Facebook ads, guys, and they can also split test your audience. And let's check out their benefits. So they are running a Facebook ad campaigns, ad copy, ad creation, and testing the most effective target audience, testing a more effective ad copy, and creating ads for a specific purpose. So guys, I'll keep this one also. So guys, that's this guy is charging $100. So what I can do, I will probably charge these businesses $300. So there will be $200 profit. And what I can do, I just send this site to this guy that I just found here, and I just pay $100 for this and keep the $200 profit. So guys, this is how you can start a long-term business. And if you know how to run a Facebook ads, that will be great. You can charging as much as you want, charges up to $500. And if you know how to run a Facebook ads, so that's great, you can do it for yourself. But guys, if you don't know how to do that, then this is what you should do. And this is just not a Facebook ad, you can also offer other services. So if you like a new website to be built, just type here website design, and you can probably find some lot of people that are offering a website design for a low cost. So what I can do, I will create a stunning website for just $100 and sell them to businesses for like $300. So I keep a $200 profit. And guys, businesses can pay that because they are businesses. So they are not like individuals. So if they already on the Google Maps, guys, and if they are local businesses like running, so they can afford $500 just for website design. So which will bring them more customers. But guys, this is a little bit more advanced, and but it is good way to get started if you like good people and if you're not nervous to call them on the phone. But if you're too nervous to do that, then you can just email them asking them if they like the service or not. So guys, here's the method. You can start today. Go to Google Maps, guys, and finding these businesses here and contact them. So guys, that's it for today's video. If you like my video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you have any question regarding this video, guys, feel free to comment below and I'll try to answer them all. And guys, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, make sure you do, because right now I am uploading videos on pretty much consistent basis that teaches exactly how to do this. So smash the subscribe button and don't forget to push the notification bell. And guys, if you would like to learn how I generate full-time passive income online, don't forget to click the first link in the description of this video, and I'll be sharing with you some more information about that. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. Have a great day.